going on, you guys? Welcome back to another fantastic video. Today I'm here with Sohai.
Hi.
So we're at Plaza Vanier Mall. I was supposed to watch Avengers today, but I'm not. But first things first, before we get started with this video, there's no spoilers, but he is watching Avengers, not me. Let's get started with this video. This is gonna be on YouTube though. It's gonna be on YouTube. I just ordered some food. So, they're gonna go watch the movie, and I'm just gonna walk around the mall.
So,
yes. Anyway, I'm waiting for my order. Sup, you guys, it's Post Malone here. I got my food. So we're walking around right now. Eric is wearing his Burger King crown. Sohaib, he's just over there. Wait, yeah, he's being a loner over there. No, I'm playing Sohaib. Don't get outside, alright?
No, I won't.
Alright, guys, so I just finished eating my food, and I'm by myself now because I kind of walked off when they went into the store. I mean, plus the movie's gonna start soon, so kind of basically by myself. I'm gonna be walking around the mall and just checking out a couple stores, so yeah. Also, I didn't tell you guys, but Edward is gonna be in this video, but he's not here yet, so he'll be here soon, and when he is, I'll let you guys know. So yeah. Alright guys, so me and Edward, well, Edward's right here. I forgot to tell you. No, not yet.
Yeah, let's go there.
Alright, so we're about to go to Hollister. We just got some samples from over there. Right there. I don't know what flavor it is. It's good though.
Pineapple. It tastes like pineapple.
Kind of does. I think it is pineapple. But yeah, we're going to Hollister right now. I don't know if he wants to go to Foot Locker on the way there. Alright, so we're gonna go to Foot Locker first, and then we're gonna go to Hollister. Anyways, we're gonna be there right now, so yeah. Alright guys, so we're in Foot Locker right now. Huh? I know, nice windbreakers, hold on. So it's not like
this one. Hey, this one match your hat.
Oh, that's true. Like, plain black, Nike outfit.
Just try on this one.
Anyway, so yeah, we're over here checking out some hats. Edward told me to try this one on, so I guess I'll try it on. All right, here it goes. It's too loose.
Too loose?
No, I mean in the back. It's loose. I just need to tighten it, but
no,
I'm not gonna do that.
It just needs one more. It just needs one of these. Look. It's like tied up to me right here.
Yeah, no. Hey, what's going on, you guys? So yeah, I'm trying on the Nike hat. I look cool in this. Look at this back. Yeah, sorry about my hair. It's a mess. I've been wearing a hat all day today. But yeah, soon we're gonna.
Look at the hat.
All right, so soon we're gonna go to Hollister. But right now we're gonna check out some other hats over there, cause they got more. But yes, this is my hat.
I might get these, but that's if I have the money, cause they're like 64 plus tax.
Yeah.
No, they're 140.
Yeah, they're 140. So he has 64 plus tax with him. So yeah, he doesn't have the money. Alright guys, so I just realized I have like 42% battery on the phone. So I'm gonna try to record a little less, but it was about to try on this hat. Just waiting for him. No, that's way too tight, man.
Then how do I make it loose? Okay.
So I show it to the camera. So you said it fits perfect?
Yep.
Let's see. That looks awesome. Sorry guys, my hair's a mess. But yeah, here's all these hats. Which one should I try on? I'm going to try on
this one.
City of Light. It's a Jordan hat. Yep. Oh, I'm gonna just try it on like that. Oh gosh, guys, I look awesome in this hat. I'm just kidding. It makes my head look like a mushroom. Mushroom head right here. Alright guys, I just adjusted it to my size. still look like a mushroom with this.
Oh yeah, and Ernesto, if you're watching this, show him the shoe.
Oh, the shoe. Oh yeah. Edward said this is your size.
No, this one. This one.
Yeah, that's your size, Ernesto. We can get you those.
So for your birthday, so stay tuned.
Yeah, but anyway, I did adjust this to my size. I still look like a mushroom with this. I look like a toad. So yeah. Yeah, don't ever do that again. So, what do we do now?
You want to start hitting Hollister?
Yeah, sure. Let's go. All right, guys. So we're not on our way to Hollister because we're already here. But we're going inside right now. So I think Edward wants to try some things, even though he's not gonna buy them. So we're already inside the store. Already looking cool. Like right there, shirt. Yeah, guys. I would recommend shopping here. Well, I mean, that's in my opinion because I like your stuff.
Yeah, if you like Hollister, it's actually pretty dope. Just to give you a heads up, like, some of the stuff here are like expensive. Just go on to their website and everything will be less expensive, like cheaper.
All right, guys, you heard him. Go on the website because everything's cheaper there.
Like, check.
Yeah, like this is a pretty cool shirt.
Yeah, like this right here is a pretty cool shirt.
Turn around. Let them see the back. Yeah, right there. Hollister World Tour 2018, guys. All right, we're gonna check out some more of the stuff that they got here, so let's get right into this. All right, guys, so we were just kicked out of Hollister.
Because this fool apparently was filming.
No, just kidding, no. We didn't get kicked out, we kind of left early. I didn't really record too much. Actually, I only recorded one video in there. But yeah, sorry, we didn't record in Hollister that much. What are we gonna do, just walk around?
You want to go to Zoomies?
Yeah, okay, Stony? Yeah. Post Malone merch, all right? We're going there.
Yeah, we're going there.
Also, if you guys haven't, please check out Beer Bongs and Bentleys. It's a good album. Guys, Rockstar merch. Grab the shirt and turn it over from behind. Yeah, right there. I want to get it, but I don't have money yet. Look, this is all Sketchy Ting. I want to get some Sketchy Ting merch. All right, guys, I'm hiding from Edward. He's walking around. Alright, guys, Pooh is back there somewhere. I hid from Edward. Oh my gosh, he's chasing me, guys. He's chasing me.
Alright, guys, so I'm sitting on a table right now. I'm waiting for Edward because he's gonna get some Subway right now. So, yeah, I already ate Burger King.
Alright, guys, so Edward is making a sandwich right now. And I'm gonna wait out here because they told him to meet me inside over there. So he's gonna meet me right over there right now. I'm gonna mess with him. I'm gonna hide from him and I'm gonna get the footage of him like walking around and like trying to find me. All right, so let me do that right now. All right, so I'm out here. So Edward is not here yet, but I'm waiting for him right now. Guys, I think Edward just saw me. I was peeking out here. I think he saw me.
I saw you. You told me on the inside.
Yeah, I know. I wanted to get some footage of you like walking around, like, because I knew you're gonna be all confused and be like, "Where's Benicio at?" Dang it, that failed, guys. All right, so give me the Subway. Give me the Subway right now.
Hey, hey, hey.
You owe me Subway. Give me my Subway.
No, it's mine.
Excuse me. Wait, say that again. Right.
It's mine.
All right, guys, we're outside. There's Target behind me. Edward, come here. Since you want to be in my video so badly, there you go. I'm giving him a bit of fame, but like not all of it because I need all the fame. Not just playing. My channel ain't about fame. It's about entertaining you guys and myself.
Oh, that seems a little bit too weird.
How is that weird?
Because you said you want to entertain yourself?
Yeah, I want to entertain myself by recording videos, editing them, uploading them to YouTube, and then just watching my own videos. Like, let's say if I'm 20 or whatever age I am.
No,
like,
no.
In a couple years, I want to look back and be like, this is what I used to do back then? This is cringy. That's basically what I'm doing. But right now, I have no idea what we're doing. We're just walking around outside. He's following me, guys. He's following me. So we kind of just walked into this dead end right here. I have no idea where these doors lead to. Wait.
No, it's right here.
You're lying. Open it.
No, look through the hole.
But that we're still not like in the actual theater.
open it. Okay, it's like, if you walk out here, you'll be like in the front of the theater, but it's not like taking you into the actual movie theaters.
No, that one is.
Yeah, this one probably does, because of course locked. But we're not trying to sneak in anyway. We're just wandering around, and then we just saw some random doors. Guys, let me tell you something. Let me give you some advice. Over there, you see that machine over there? That thing is evil. You know what? You know what I did? I put $5 in there, and then when I got some soda, I got my money back, right? But I didn't get my full. I was supposed to get like $4, right? I think, yeah, $4 back.
No. You put it in a five, remember?
Yeah, I put it in a five, and I was supposed to get $4 back, and it didn't even give me like a dollar back. It gave me like 75 cents. So what do we do? Don't put $5 in that thing. Just put like whatever amount it is. Just put that amount. All right, those things are evil. All right, guys. So we've been walking around, and my phone's at 22%. My bad. I was about to say 21. My phone's at 22%. I need to find an outlet. I'll charge my phone for a bit, and then I'll continue recording. All right. So, yes, I'll do that right now. All right, guys. So I'm charging my phone. I'm next to that Coca-Cola machine. So I'm in this little space right here that I can charge my phone. Here, look. My phone, hold up. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I found an outlet right there. This is the only place I can find an outlet. So I'm kind of stuck in this like little space right now next to the vending machine. So yeah.
Hey, make a video.
Oh, I am. Sup, you guys.
Sup, you guys. It's me. It's the super awesome video guy.
Alright, guys, so everyone in this video, I'm gonna shout them out. So shout out to Sergio, Edward, Oscar, Edward? Daniel.
Ooh, look at your
little brother.
Dude, you usually it's like $6 at the AMC.
Dang. Sohai, Eric, Arceli, and yeah, shout out to everyone. So everyone who has a channel here, the link to the channel will be in the description. Also follow them on Instagram and add them on Snapchat. So yes, we're in Target right now. We're in Target right now. I'm not watching the movie, but they're getting candy to sneak into the movie.
Not sneak,
but they bring it in.
Where are you gonna sneak in?
Yeah.
Yo, subscribe to my channel, dudes.
Yes, guys. So the link to their channel will be in the description. So make sure you guys go check it out, subscribe to them, watch their videos,
smash that like button,
and subscribe to me too if you're new to the channel, if you're not subscribed.
Oh, you already.
Yeah. Edward's gonna lose.
Just kidding.
I don't know who's gonna win.
Steve, we're going?
Yep.
That's your smart, Steve.
Oh, I can't turn it off, mister. Hi, Kaka.
Oh, you see, look, wait, Edward. Oh, Edward, are you in third place? Oh, wait, who are you, Edward?
I'm Dry Bowser.
Oh, okay, never mind. He's in third place. We're in the game section right now in Target. Yeah, there's everyone right over there.
Oh, yeah, shout out to everyone. Shout out to Benicio, too.
Shout out to everyone.
Yeah, that's in this
video. Shout out to everyone in this video.
I play baseball.
The best guy in the world.
Stop, Rissi.
I got that. Alright, guys, so I'm sorry if this vlog is gonna be short. I'm not sure if it's gonna be short, but if it is, sorry about that, because you know I have to make a lot of cuts and all that, like I have to edit it. So right now, out of total, it's like 20 minutes long. So I'm sorry if it, like I edit it and if I cut it and all that, and if it's like what, like 11 minutes or something like that, I'm not sure. But I'm sorry if this vlog is gonna be like short. So that's all I want to say is, if it's short, I apologize for that. But yeah, I'm gonna have to be leaving soon because Shive's movie is gonna end really soon. So yeah. All right, guys. So we're outside just
is
chilling.
This
they're right there, Sergio.
The
Alright, so yeah, we're just chilling right here.
Plug.
Edward's gonna have to go soon because he's gonna watch his movie. So I was gonna be coming out very soon, and we're gonna go. Oh my dang, that's huge.
I miss him a lot.
So we're gonna go, or no, yeah, they're gonna go watch the movie, and so I was gonna be coming out, and I'm gonna be leaving soon. So. Yes.
So make sure Make sure to like and subscribe.
Make sure to go to his channel. Well, I already shouted y'all, but check out both of their channels. Link to the channel will be in the description. So go subscribe to them.
We'll play Fortnite.
Subscribe to me too. Alright guys, that is it for this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Also subscribe to their channels too. And yeah, that is it. See you guys in the next video.